Here's a plant that kills pests for you.
Just look at this guy. He's about to have a rude awakening.
It's called a Drosera, and you can see all these tiny little sticky bits here. See this little gnat? It flew in, got stuck, and it's getting digested slowly. So this guy, his legs are stuck, and this one's wings are stuck.
They're a great natural pest control plant, but they're a little finicky. Care tips in the caption.